वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ क्रूजिंग विद गोल्डी। गाइस इन टुडेज एपिसोड आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू फिल अप योर एसआईडी फॉर्म इन अ वेरी 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 सिंपल वे। प्लीज गाइस वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। विदिन 5 minutes यू विल बी एबल टू फिल अप योर एसआईडी फॉर्म एंड द डॉक्यूमेंट यू नीड टू कीप इट विद यू राइट नाउ व्हेन यू आर फिलिंग अप द फॉर्म इज वेरी सिंपल। यू नीड दिस 2 documents, वन इज योर पासपोर्ट and one is your CDC. If you have this 2 with you right now, it will be very easy for you to fill up the form. So guys, I don't want to waste more of your time, but before that, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and click that subscribe button and don't forget to click on that bell icon, because whenever I'm going to put a video, you will get a notification. And guys, if you want to talk to me personally, you can also DM me on my Instagram. This is my Instagram handle. I will speak to you. And also, I make a very beautiful reels about cruise ship and cruise ship life on my Instagram. So guys, let's start this video.
It's awesome.
Well guys, one important update, please use Firefox or Internet Explorer to fill up this form, because the DG Shipping side works very good on it. Now let's start. Now in a search bar, type DG Shipping BSID and click on search. Now it will take you to this website. Now this is the official website. Let's begin. Now what you see, the number one is the login page of DG Shipping. Now right hand side you can put your endorse number and password. Now what is your endorse number? You already have, and password is also your endorse number followed by number one. After that you need to put the capture ID, you can see down, and click on login. Number two, the second step. Now this page will open. On this page you can see the steps written how you need to go through the application. Now you don't have to read it all, no need, but on left hand side the first option, apply for SID, click on it. Step 3. Now basic information page will open, which is already linked by your endorse number, so you don't have to type, you just need to verify. Please check all the detail is correct and click on continue. If the detail is not correct, you need to modify something. You can see basic information, the top row over there, there is a small option called year. You can see this. Now you need to click only if you need to modify any details. Well guys, you have checked everything, all the detail is correct. Now the last option, click on continue so we can move to our next step. Well guys, step 4 now, and it is your personal detail. Every detail is already feeded, you don't have to type anything. I'm saying it again, you just need to verify and all the detail is correct, click on continue. Well guys, step 5. Step 5 is your current address, where you want your SID card to be delivered. So all you need to do, you need to put your address over here wherever you want and click on continue. Well guys, step 6 now. Now this is also very simple. Now on this page you'll have an option, have you ever applied, or have you ever been debarred applying for SID? What do you have, this kind of a document? This is all you need to fill up. Please fill up accordingly and click on continue. Also very simple, it's a declaration. Now we already there on a declaration. All you need to do, you need to I accept and click on that small dot and click on submit. It's that simple guys, you don't have to worry about anything. Now it will ask you to verify every detail. Remember, we already verified, but please verify it again, and if all the detail is correct, click on submit again. Yes. Well guys, now it will ask you for a printout. Now you can take a printout right away or you can take it later also, it will be saved, it is not going anywhere, so you don't have to worry about anything. Now all these steps we have already finished, can you believe this? Now all you need to do is make a payment, step number 7. Now click on it. Yes. Now you'll get this prompt. This says that if you already made a payment and it is deducted but you are not getting an option of appointment, please try after 2 days. Well guys, just read it and click on OK after that. You don't have to worry, as I always say, because I am there. Now, option number 7, as I told you, make a payment. Now the payment screen will come. Now you need to click on the first option. Yes. Now you know how to make a online payment. You can choose any of the mode, whichever is preferable to you, and click on it and make a payment. It's that simple. And guys, I believe you know the payment fees is only 300 rupees. Now the payment is successfully done. Congratulations. Now what we need to do, we need to schedule the appointment. Now left hand side, you can see this option called schedule the appointment. Now click on it. Yep. Now this page will open. Now this is the first time you're doing it. The fresh appointment. Yes. Now click OK. Now these are the centers. Now you can choose according to you where you stay. All right, please choose. All right, I'm just giving you an example right now. Now if I choose this, now click submit. Yeah. Now these are the dates and timing available for the center where you need to go and complete your process of SID. Now you can choose any of the time or date and click submit. Yes. Now your form submission has been
done. Well guys, your form submission has been done. Now the last step which is remaining, you need to go physically to the SID centers and complete the process. But guys, please, you need to take certain documents with you. Do not forget. Now documents are your original passport, original CDCs, print report and acknowledgement report. You need to take this 4 documents with you and complete the process. Well guys, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you don't, please give me a thumb down. Please do something so I can come up with such videos and informing you about the cruise ship and cruise ship life. So guys, for then, bye from Cruising with Goldie.